Shoot, Monty.
Why, what's he done?
My sense of beauty is undestroyed. How about yourself, Winterbottom?
Well, looking at you, Mr. Murgatroyd, what sort of hope have I got?
Oh, the life of an artist, a sad one. Unless they're successful, poor blighters.
I'd take off my hat if I had one. To painters and sculptors and writers.
Yes, isn't it perfectly marvelous that people can write stuff and paint?
And sculpt and all that?
Just knocks me flat.
I wish I were clever.
You ain't?
Of course we're proud of the Navy and Army. In history they play a big part. But believe us or not, we're just balmy on art, art, art.
Why didn't you turn up yesterday at the Tate Gallery?
I went to the National.
Who won? Seriously, don't you like picture galleries?
No, too far away from the screen. I prefer stalls. As a matter of fact, I've just bought a landscape.
How many acres?
6 in the top row. I'm going to the dentist tomorrow.
Having gas?
No, I'm going in the daytime. I'm glad you're interested in paintings. Do you like sergeants?
I prefer officers. I'm rather a snob.
How about Holbeins?
Half's enough for me.
I picked up a lovely bargain at Rembrandt's sale the other day.
What was it called?
Lot 22.
Well, that's an awful lot. What's the subject?
A nude figure doing her hair.
Oh, what's the brushwork like?
I'm combing to that later. I don't know who painted it.
Wasn't it written on the bottom?
Definitely not. Are you keen on things in oils?
Yes, sardines. I like watercolors. What do you think of this miniature?
Watercolor. The crimson of that sunrise.
It's a sunset.
Well, I'm only 12 hours out. How do you know the difference, anyway?
If I hold it in the east, it's dawn. If I hold it in the west, vice versa. It's a turner, you see.
I've got a cousin who's a doctor. He paints, too.
Oh, what?
Throats with iodine.
Oh, he mixes his paint on the palette.
Easily.
Do you paint yourself?
No, this is sunburn. Do you?
I started painting our bathroom the other day.
Did you finish it?
Yes, once I start painting, I stick to it.
So do all the flies, I suppose.
Do you like sculpture?
Well, I was out on the bust last night. You know, there's something very low in this modern sculpture.
Usually the pedestal. I must admit I prefer the old stuff. Look at Venus.
Oh, she's quite harmless. Then there's that boy throwing the discus.
Oh, don't let's discuss that.
No.
I love those enormous statues, hewn out of granite.
Carved out of stone.
Modeled out of clay.
Hacked out of chalk.
Made out of acid.
Father out of sight.
Mother out of sorts.
Sister out of mind.
Brother out of bounds.
Gagged out of book.
Us out of work.
Enough. Of course, when I can afford it, I'm going to, I'm going in for alabasters.
I beg your pardon?
I said alabasters.
Oh. I'm going in for marbles.
Well, what's the matter with a game of shove-ha'penny?
Obviously, you have no appreciation of art or literature.
I've read Dickens.
Great Scott.
Yes, and him too. Have you read Hans Anderson?
They're white, and why call me Anderson?
Oh,
read Arnold Bennett?
Yes.
Sabatini?
Yes.
Marie Corelli?
No, I married a Miss Smith.
Huh.
Of course, on the train journey, I like light literature.
Such as?
Well, inscriptions on matchboxes.
Yes.
Isn't it perfectly marvelous that people can write stuff and paint and sculpt and all that? It just knocks us flat. We wish we were clever. We ain't. Cause we're proud of the Navy and Army. In history, they play a big part. But believe it or not, we're just balmy on art, 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 on art, art, art.
Do you like reading in bed, Murgatroyd?
Yes, and my wife turns over. Very funny.